the West. The only other rival, the only other rival, an evil-looking man called Tim Tantop from Teddington, and he drove the baker's van. He tempted her with his treacle tart and his tasty wholemeal bread. And when Ernie seemed the size of meat pies, he had nearly turned his head. Janice moved at Macaroon and he said, now if you took me right, and you'll have rolls every morning and crumpets every night. He knew once from sampled layer cake that he'd have his wicked way, and Ernie had to offer was a pint of milk a day. Poor old Ernie. And he drove the bastard milk cart in the west. One lunchtime, Ted's Ernie's horse cart outside his door, and he drove on mad to find he was still there at 4:30. And had leapt her down from his van, the blood through his veins his course, and he went up across to Ernie's cart and he didn't half kick his horse, whose name was Trigger.
Trigger.
And he pulled the bastard's milk cart in the west. Now Ernie rushed out to the street with a gold top in his hand, and he said he wanted to marry Susie and fight her like a man. And who didn't play cards? And Ernest Sneasley replied, and just to make it interesting, we'll have a shilling on the side. Now Ernie dragged him from his van and beneath the blazing sun, and he stood there face to face, and Ted went for his bun. But Ernie was too quick for him, he didn't go the way Ted planned, and his strawberry cream with yoghurt coming spinning from his hand. Now Sushi ran between them and tried to keep them apart, and Ernie pushed her aside and a rock cake caught him underneath his heart. And as he looked up from the pain and spies of the concrete hardened crust, and a staple pie caught him in the eye, and Ernie bit the dust. Poor old Ernie. And he drove the fastest milk cart in the west. Now Ernie only 52, he didn't want to die, and now he's gone to make deliveries in that milk round in the sky. The customers are angels, and ferocious dogs are banned, and milkman's life is full of fun in that fairy dairy land. But a woman's needs are manifold, and soon she married Ted. But strange things happened on that wedding night as they lay there in their bed. Was that the trees rustling or the hinges of the gate? But Ernie's ghostly goat tops rattling in his crate. They won't forget Ernie. And he drove the fastest milk cart in the west.